It is important that users of the Versaflow have a basic knowledge of several principles that will enable them to safely and effectively use this equipment for years to come. This video will cover two topics, laminar flow and positive pressure. Let's begin with laminar flow. The Versaflow utilizes laminar or unidirectional airflow to prevent cross-contamination. All of the air inside a Versaflow passes through a HEPA filter before it enters the work area. The HEPA filter cleans the air by removing airborne contamination such as dust, pollen, and droplets that can harbor spores, bacteria, and viruses. This downdraft of clean air flows from top to bottom and prevents airborne particulates from building up, minimizes the likelihood of cross-contamination, and provides the highest level of protection possible. Your Versaflow utilizes positive air pressure to control any contamination that may be present inside the work area. Positive pressure describes when the air pressure inside the Versaflow is higher than the air pressure in the room. When the air inside the Versaflow is under positive pressure, you can see that air is being pushed out. If a breach of containment, such as a tear in the glove, were to occur when there is positive pressure inside the Versaflow, the air inside the unit would flow outward. The outward flow of HEPA-filtered air would provide protection for the product inside the Versaflow by keeping contaminated air in the room from coming into the work area. You can see that even with the sleeve completely removed, the room air is unable to enter the Versaflow. Positive pressure is ideal when working with non-hazardous compounds and when product protection is of the highest importance. Based on the chemical properties of the products that will be made inside your Versaflow, positive pressure can be utilized to maximize patient safety and product protection. For more information or to speak with the technical representative at Germfree, call 1-800-888-5357 or go to www.germfree.com.